Guys, we'll see you soon. Alright, so it's probably been maybe 10 minutes since I filmed the last clip of just all these flashes to my south, and really couldn't make any sense out of it, and I still can't. There's thunder from my southwest every now and then. My southeast is rumbling quite a bit, and my south is rumbling quite a bit. I'm starting to see some flashes here to my south and southeast, so I've got to a spot here where I think we'll work unless it starts raining, and we're just gonna see what we can get here. Hopefully I won't be walking all over the place like I was in the last clip. But I did do a 10 minute video around there and between then and now, and there really just wasn't that much to see. I mean, it was a lot of faint flashes, and there's a lot of gaps in between. I just figured I'd start a fresh park here and see what happens. It still might be the same thing. If it is, you won't see this either. I think we're starting to get some. Establishment of lightning here in my south southeast. Nothing like we saw the southwest earlier. Funny enough, I am hearing thunder over there again. Whoa! Let's see where this is from. Southeast. That's really kind of surprising because I haven't seen a big flash lit up the whole sky in a long time. It's been just little stuff. Yeah, you guys can see now that little flash you just seen, southwest. So is there another storm getting its act together up here? See, I like these kinds of storms and I don't, because it's not like a set direction where you can film from, and it's all over the place. Not a huge fan of that, but it does provide video material. You just gotta be smarter than the lighting, which is usually hard to do. Yeah, I'm hearing thunder from my northeast, my east, my southeast, my south, and southwest. That's ridiculous. And my girlfriend's phone here. Yeah, this is all congealing into a line of cells. That's why we're getting so many different directions. Thankfully, haven't got much rain. Just that light stuff. It's barely sprinkling now. But the lighting's definitely picking back up, thankfully. goes back to my west. That's what I'm saying. It's all over.
I'm watching two different cells right now. I'm watching one that I've got the camera facing southwest, and then there's that one to my southeast that's been over there the whole time, but it's not putting out as much lightning as this one is. Not near as much. Over there, you just see a flash ever so often. Southeast. I didn't really see it either. It's like congealing into a line right over me because now there's lightning above my head. I'm hearing thunder from above my head. Jeez. Oh man. Kind of just like, since you're just filming and just hope you catch shit. There's a cell up here, almost right over me, but it's southwest direction. I've just got the camera pointed up really high. That's putting out a lot, well, starting to put out more lighting. Yeah, these cells are definitely getting their act together right over me, into the south of me. There's a wind gust. Like eerily quiet there for a second.
Whoa.
That's bright.
Wow, that looked really cool. I'm just gonna say the bulk of this lightning is due south of me now. It's obviously getting closer since I started the video. That's all I'm saying. I don't know if we're gonna get hit or not.
Cell's like really close to me because these flashes are just
as flashes. There's the flash from that thunder we just seen. Whoa. This is getting a little...
put out a lot of lightning and it's getting its act together, and I'm not gonna stand out here in the middle of the yard. Hopefully I don't miss a flash. I wanted to grab this. I got a portable charger sitting on the dang table. I didn't want it getting wet. If it started raining, that would really suck. Guys, forgive me. I'm gonna have to sit this down for 1 second. There we go. To get a better wide angle view of the sky, I just wanted to get that charger in the garage just in case. Start up a downpour. Yeah. The cell's kind of just in no man's land. It's not really strengthening or weakening. It's not putting out as much lightning as it was. Which sucks. Thing with these, they're like pulsing up and then they just die. It's weird. Hopefully there's a flash here pretty quick. Now I'll just edit this. Not related to the cell, but it's producing this thunder. Yep, there's one. Be loud.
you guys got to see the weirdness with this one. It, as you saw, completely stopped putting out lighting for a good couple minutes, and now it's obviously putting out again. Another break. Big old gap here. Not hearing that much thunder from any other cells either, so maybe they're all starting to die out. I mean, I don't know, it's weird. That's just one weird night. That's some weird shit. Attempted to stop this thing going, but again. I'm waiting to see if this thing's gonna put out another big flash or not. I guess I'm gonna go ahead and stop this. I'll pick it back up if anything else starts happening. My brain is mushed right now. I've been filming for. Oh, there we go. This is filming forever. Let's head back to my southeast. Again. What in the fuck? No doubt some tomb bug. Shit. No doubt some. I mean, decent flashes. And there's a couple flashes, and then you don't see nothing forever. Not a very cooperative cell, I'll give it that much. Starting to hear a lot of faint rumble, well, deep rumbles, over to my northeast, but yeah, guys, it looks like it's doing, putting out flashes in Paris. So I'm gonna go ahead and stop here. And pick it back up if anything starts going on. Alright, peace out.